All right, for our last problem, we have Oscar thinks that 3/5 and 25/100 both convert to the same decimal. So it's asking us, are these both equivalent as decimals? Is he right? Explain. Well, we're going to look at these fractions first, 3/5, and we notice that it doesn't have a whole number and it's not improper. So we know it's just a regular old fraction. Same with 15/25, doesn't have a whole number, and the numerator is smaller than the denominator. As you recall in our last problem, we have two ways to turn fractions into decimals. We can take the fraction and divide it, because fractions are division problems. 3 divided by 5. 5 doesn't go into 3. It shouldn't, because it has no whole number in this fraction. Since we have to keep dividing, we put the decimal in our 0. 5 goes into 30 6 times. Subtract, we get 0. We know we're almost finished. We just have to put that decimal straight up. So 3/5 is equal to 6/10. Now let's do 15/25 the other way. To change fractions into decimals the other way, we're going to ask ourselves if we can turn the denominator into 10, 100, or 1,000. 25 cannot be turned into 10. Let's try 100. Yeah, 25 can be turned into 100 multiplied by 4. So we're going to multiply 4 by 15. 15 times 4 is 60. So we get 60/100. Now we need to see, is 60/100 equivalent to 6/10? Well, it doesn't have a whole number. Put our decimal, the spot after the decimal is in the 10th spot. Then we have the hundredths. 60/100 has 2 digits in it, and we have 60 has 2 digits. Well, these two look very similar, except 60/100 has an extra digit in it. But as you recall, when a decimal ends in a 0, we don't actually need it. We can take off that 0 at the end, and we see that 6/10 and 6/10 are both the same. So yeah, Oscar is right. 3/5 is equivalent to 15/25. So we're going to answer that question and then explain. Yes, Oscar is right. 3/5 and 15/25 are equivalent. And I need to explain. I know this because I changed both fractions into decimals. And they both equaled 6/10. All right. Thank you, everybody, for joining me today for the morning work. And we'll be in touch tomorrow about tomorrow's assignment. Have a good rest of your day. Bye-bye.